Some people call him the godfather of gangster rap. Please welcome Compton's own Eazy-E. Now, how can I do an interview? What's up, man?
Nothing much.
Would you like to jump into the conversation and continue on any of those areas we hit?
Where was you guys at now?
Oh, gosh, we talked about everything.
Something about the chronic or something.
Well, we were talking about that, too, yeah. But what do you think about the resurgence of it?
I agree with my man here.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah.
Hey, could I ask you a question about you personally? Is there a misconception about Eazy-E that you would like to look into the camera and clear up? Because we hear so much, we see so much. What would you like to say about Eazy?
Let me see. First of all, I want to start off with those studio gangsters out there.
I just want to define it for middle America, a studio gangster.
Somebody that's not real, they go in the studio and all of a sudden become hard when they used to do dance music.
Okay.
You know, I'll tell you about it a little later.
Okay, okay.
I don't believe nothing they say anyway. Yeah. Talking about I ganked them for whatever and all that, so. Don't ever believe everything you hear.
Yeah, okay. Feet are funny, aren't they?
I was comfortable, man. You gave me this room, so I had to.
Yeah, I really am flattered. Yes. Gosh, where do we go next? I had no idea that you make money off product from Dr. Dre and Snoop. Now, how did that work out?
Basically, I had Dre signed as exclusive producer and exclusive artist.
Mm-hmm.
So when Dre tried to make his deal all over at Interscope, you know, mm-hmm. I was included for the next 6 years. So you can say all you want to say. Basically, you could diss me all you want, but I'm going to get paid. Because mm-hmm. that's why I say Dre Day is only Easy's payday. And that's real.
Why don't y'all just make up?
He already made up. You ain't never seen him with the lipstick and
lace. Oh, no, I mean, no. No, I mean, get back together. When I first met y'all, you were a group and everything.
Yeah,
and
it was cool.
And we need so much to try to get to unity among brothers, you know, because there's so much out there that's against us all, you know. Is there a chance that one of you could call each other and just squash all this?
Basically, you look. If you look at, if I got dissed by, you know, over a couple of million people heard about me mm-hmm. trying to be hardcore.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't think I want to make up.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, but you understand.
Business is business, you know. Yeah. I'll do a record with him.
Performing his latest single, Real Compton City G's. Y'all give it up for Eazy. E. Oh,
yeah, oh, yeah. Straight out the streets of Compton now. Yo, Eazy, let's do this.
Hey, yo, doctor, here's another proper track. And it's fat, watch the sniper. Pay the piper,
yeah.
And let that real stuff provoke. See, you don't wanna be low, and you'll get smoked. And I hope that the fans understand when you're talking about playing me. The same records that you're making is paying me.
Mother, Dre, mother, Snoop, mother,
Death Row. Yo, and here comes my left blow. Cause I'm the Eazy-E, and this is the season to let the real Compton City G's in. You like a kid, you found the puppy, not a dapper. But tell me where the hell you found that anorexic rapper. Talking about who you gon' squabble with and who you shoot. You're only 60 pounds when you're wet and wearing boots.
Damn, E, they tried to fade you on Dre Day.
But Dre Day only meant Easy's payday.
Right.
All of a sudden, Dr. Dre is the G thing. But on his old album covers, he was a she thing.
Yeah.
So sucker, please, don't step to these real Compton City G's.
Make some noise! Make some noise! Say it! Claiming to be dapper than the traster. Softer than a girl, but betray the role of gangster.
Ain't broke a law in your life.
Yet every time you rap, you yap about the guns and knife. Just take a good look at the brother. Ever since I got stripes, I got the right to rap about that. But busters like Snoop, I got, I hate ya. Cause I'm just tired of suburban brothers talking about their cover project. Knowing you ain't seen no boys on the street deep. Think you started trying to bang around the time of the peace treaty. Wearing khakis in my wire, little bag, try to sag. But you're flooding at the same time. And your set don't accept ya. Scared to kick it with your homies, cause you know they don't respect ya. So Snoop, B, Funk, please don't step to these real Compton City G's. Well, it's the knockout, definition original, baby gangsta. I'm supposed to be like you, hard little buster. I'ma bank ya, shank ya, with my damn shank if I have to. Dr. Dre and Snoop Doggy Dogg are really actors, pranksters, studio gangsters, busters. But this time you're dealing with some real low brothers. G's, fool, please, don't try to step to you. If you do, then a few captains, all that would be left. See, young brothers like me, I'll bring you up something. Blaming my city, but Dre, you ain't from Compton. Suckers like y'all is what I call wannabes, and ain't nothing compared to real Compton City G's. Yeah. Make some noise! Make some noise!
Yeah. I never met an OG who never did nothing wrong. You tried to diss the easy E, so now Dre, it's all you and your doggy dog. Think that y'all hogging it. Both of you tricks, just carry out my doggies. Beating up a woman don't make you it, but then again, some brothers think that makes a man. Damn, it's a trip how Drake can switch so quick from wearing lipstick to smoking on chronic at picnics. And now you think you're bigger, but to me, you ain't nothing but a trick gas buster that ain't worth a food stamp. And at death row, I hear you getting treated like boot camp. Gotta follow your sergeant's directions or get your ass propped with the Smith and Wesson. Learn a lesson from the E's. Stay in your place and don't step to real Compton City G's.